Hi all, my name is Elvin Kaufman. I was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease 10 years ago at age 35. Here's a little look at my life and what PD tried to take away from me. But I'm taking it back.
Look ahead to all the plans that we made.